Sweet and Bro and Hella Jeff, starring the new dog Peaches. Holy shit! That dog is huge! He probably wants a treat. WTF! Is there anything you do that's not falling down that dog shithead?
Other snooks about Peaches. Peaches is a new dog and he is goddamn enormous. There's been some speculation about whether Peaches is a girl dog or a boy dog. Okay, no, there hasn't, that was a lie, but seriously, one time I was going to make a comic entering this important question. Bro and Jeff were going to wonder about it, then it was going to zoom way in on Peaches' crotch, and suddenly there's going to be this colossal fucking Peaches dick, just like, right fucking there, just this huge yellow dick. But then, I didn't because I didn't feel like it, thus leaving the question unanswered. But yeah, I guess he's a boy dog, but that's not canon, that's just me saying that.
The Peaches spread! Sweet Bro and Hella Jeff.
Well, time to put the spoon back in the drawer. Shit.
Get out of this horse's ass. No, you shit. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, turn the spoon first, you shit. No, okay. You turn it both ways. Turn it back, then start over. Fuck! Dude, open the drawer first, then put the spoon in. Dude, you closed it too soon! Listen, you shit. Turn it halfway, not whole ways, you piece of shit. Ah! You fucked up again! Open it wider. You complete shit. You fucking shit. That was gay. Stop being gay, you gay fucking shit. Put the drawer back in the hole and turn the spoon flat ways. It was at that point when I got distracted by his mom's hot ass.
Other's notes about moms and their hot asses. All moms are categorically smoking hot. So are their asses. It's like some universal law or something that your bro's mom will always give you an erection if she walks by and you can see her ass.
Sweet Bro and Hella Jeff. The big man about to wreak some havoc in the yard. Alright, homies. I'm free bombing all y'all. Hold up. The big man wants to take a time out. Fuck yes. It looks like the big man wants to level with us about something. He wants that us all to keep it real about AIDS. I warned you about stairs, bro. I told you, dog. Buying the shirts, you dunk ass. Extreme Zoom. 100% gargantuan to be your new friend. No, that's not what's on the shirt, you stupid piece of horse's shit. Nice try. The short also comes in black, as well as yellow. Also, the shorts glow in the dark. The short actually does not glow in the dark. To find out what thing is true, buy the shirt. In this economy, and the brands of the shirt race, skyrockets. I forgot the point I was making.
Sweet Bro and Hella Jeff. I'm going to suck your blood, dude.
Pretty soon.
Do you leave my arms? Kevin, come to Subway, where the snow is always free. Are you next?
Behind the sneeze, progress, get nasty.